Now, this is a story, I don't really like talking about it, but I think it's worth noting on this program. Twitter was blowing up yesterday over Jeffrey Toobin. He is a writer for The New Yorker. He also does commentary on CNN. Apparently, he was caught masturbating during a Zoom call with colleagues. It's so bad, because when we first read the headline, it said he exposed himself. And I'm just thinking, I did Zoom for about 6 months straight for the Daily Caller several times a day, and not once did I expose myself to anyone I was interviewing or any of my colleagues. So that didn't really make sense to me. And then there was the update to the story that he was actually caught masturbating. And, you know, the reason we bring this up is because someone like Toobin, he's constantly criticizing the president. He's like, you know, the moral compass of America. And then, you know, this guy is like doing this in between like work hits. Like, this is absolutely appalling. And so we're going to put him on blast for this. Hashtag
Toobin. You're right. You're right. This is a hard issue to discuss.
no pun intended. Gross.
Pun totally intended. You know, he was supposedly on a Zoom call. This was supposed to be a simulation of the election, a radio play or something that he was working on. And, you know, when you get media stars and you get celebrities together to bash Trump, let's just say they get a little too excited, it seems, from time to time, you know, by this simulation. It's unbelievable. And the best is that he first came out and said, well, it was an accident. Yeah.
Oh, man.
I guess so. But there is some good news here. You know, both The New Yorker and CNN are giving him some time off so he can get in touch with his feelings over this matter. He's been temporarily suspended from The New Yorker. We don't know for how long. And CNN has just given him some time off. He requested it.
Yikes. That must have been really traumatizing for the people that were on the other end of the video call. But they probably want to burn their eyes. Anyways, moving topics here. Apparently, Whoopi Goldberg is in a depression over Trump. She was crying about it on her show at The View. We have video of it. Roll tape.
What he had to say.
If you vote for Biden, he will surrender your jobs to China. He will surrender your future to the virus. He's going to lock down. This guy wants to lock down. He'll listen to the scientists. If I listened totally to the scientists, we would right now have a country that would be in a massive depression instead of we're like a rocket ship.
What is he talking about? I'm in a depression now because of him. Every time I see him, he depresses me. Everything he says is pissing me off and depressing me. I don't know what rocket he's on, but I'm getting off the rocket he's on. That's ridiculous.
Oh, Whoopi's in a deep depression because of Trump. I mean, it just never ends. Like, this is the, like, hate Trump channel, hate Trump show, and it's like all of them agree on how much they dislike Trump. Orange man, bad.
Yeah, didn't Whoopi promise she was going to move to Canada if Trump got elected? Yeah. What happened to that? She can't keep her word. And you know what? That's pissing me off. It's depressing me. I don't know why Whoopi can't keep her word. I'm very upset about this. I don't know what rocket she's on. I just hope it's not Jeffrey Toobin's.
Oh, no. That's terrible.